Hello there. It's Justin. And in today's ASMR trigger video, we're going to be playing with some combs. I've had these combs for who knows how long, and I don't really have of hair to comb, but wherever these came from, they're getting some use as ASMR trigger items. So I have these two combs. This is a little action I call comb popping, I suppose. This comb is very dry, monotone, kind of percussive. And I don't know what to call this one. It's more musical sounding. It's more melodic. Sounds like going down a scale or going up a scale. So we'll be doing some of that. I like to put on a little echo. And I'm also gonna do what I call comb purring, which is kind of rubbing my fingernail along the little tines. Is that the word? Along the tines of the comb, and it kind of sounds something like a cat purring. I'll put a little echo on here again. Of a preamble. So let's get to it. We'll start with our comb popping, with our echo, then we'll do our comb purring sounds. You can let me know what you enjoy more. Also, let me know if you like the, what do we call this? The melodic comb or the percussive comb. That's what we'll call them for now. Comes out.